when all of the full moon and the majesty of the night she conjured. So it was thee who would become my lord. Perhaps I needn't have warned thee. I am pleased, however. Let us go together, my dear consort eternal.